Nature offers huge potential in terms of the developing new products, new services. For example, the fungi and algae, they are a great source of new products, and we have been using these products in different shapes and forms in our daily life. However, there's still a huge potential which has not been discovered. Natural products market is growing much faster than the synthetic chemicals, and here at Swansea University, we are trying to tap into this potential by looking into the different fungal strains, algal strains, and to see that what different compounds they can produce and how best these compounds can be, or the whole organisms can be used in different crops, different climatic regions, and also to fit with the changing climate environment where the temperatures are increasing, to make the crops and the plants more resilient, more productive, and to meet the demand of the growing population.
Today, I am doing my experiment to grow an algae for bioproducts. And this pigment we use for staining cancer cells in pharmacology, and so many other companies involved, and they like to use these pigments for food and feed additive.
Algae are really everywhere around us. They're very important for us and the whole ecosystems around us because they produce 50% of the oxygen that we breathe. We already know them as food supplements, for example, in the supermarkets. They are also amazing in actually removing pollutants from the environment. One big next step also in algae development is biomaterials. So algae can really be the source material to produce plastic instead of fossil fuels. So microalgae will really be key for carbon capture in the food industry and as pharmaceuticals, in cosmetics, for bioremediation, for example, of our waste, and in overall in a bio-based circular economy.
Most pesticides are made from fossil fuels. It's something that's derived from the petrochemical industry. What we've got is a fungus which occurs naturally. It can be mass produced fairly easily. It's safe.
In our lab, we're using these to develop biocontrol agents to control crop pests. But we know that they're a valuable source of bioactive metabolites which have great potential for research tools, but also for further investigation, they could lead to new medicines.
A fungi have been around for a long time. There's million species, but really we've only got to know a small percentage of those organisms. Fungi in general are used widely in many sectors. There's an interest in the use of fungi as alternatives instead of plastics, instead of using polystyrene and so on, to replace those with fungal derived materials. So it's a growing area.
By bringing together academic excellence from Swansea University and its partners, and expertise from the businesses, from the different stakeholders such as like regulators, end users, investors, we are creating an ecosystem whereby the Natural Products Biohub Center will become a center of excellence for a green economy, better futures, and nature-based products.